What's going on, YouTube? What's brackin' Qman Super Saiyans? It's the Jackman 2020 bringing you some more amazing Spider-Man 2. Where we last left off, we basically fought the Russians to unravel and destroy their weapons and stuff. Oh, and we saved the civilian from them too, who they thought was the Carnage Killer. So we're basically right after where we left off too. Let's go. About to do this fighting mission. Up, or is it else in here?
We have reports of an attempted car theft currently in progress.
Oh, you shouldn't have done it in this city.
Damn, there he is.
Hey, pay attention. I'm not gonna do this again for your benefit.
Nope.
Yeah, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Is it just, or am I carrying this entire fight?
You're basically carrying the entire fight, man. Not today. I've gotten so much better at the combat. I've been practicing on the DL, just so you know. Oh, you're dead.
Try to keep up. There's gonna be a test.
There it is. My suit looks all ripped up.
Always feels good to take out the trash.
Yup. Oh, and I leveled up. I wonder what the last level is for a suit.
The happy faces of residents no longer afraid to walk the streets prove once again why he's called your
friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, yada yada yada. And I realized how shiny, I never realized how shiny the suit looks until now. Oh, somebody's in trouble now. Don't you die on me. Stop it.
Fail.
Stop! What are you doing? Spider, spider, spidey, spidey. Thank you for doing something.
Spider-Man, help out a retired cop.
Oh, you're a retired cop. Cool. Don't jump so high.
Remember, I am not a horse. Do not kick me.
That'd be funny if you actually did, though. Can I heal? Yes. Oh, I can heal while there's somebody sick on my back. That's kind of fine out of there. I think I finally figured out how to do this. Watch. Woo! Stop.
Spider-Man! I am so into you!
Good for you. But he's taken by me. Yes. Oh, hold on, you guys. I need to check one thing before I continue on with this.
The shaken victim said, if Spider-Man hadn't been there, I don't know what would have happened.
Don't they always say that? I'm just saying. No. I'm super saying. Get it? I'm just saying. No? Nothing? Okay. But yeah, I'm super saying. Get it? No? Okay, I'm sorry. I'll stop. What? So was that man actually a female? No. I don't know anymore. Okay, what is this? What is this? Hold on.
Hey, Spider-Man! You're okay, brother!
What is this? What? Hello? What is this? Can I get another suit? Another suit! Speak English, Jacory. Jackman.
Someone doesn't want me finding what's in here, but I'm incorrigibly curious.
You didn't hear anything. Oh man, what's happening? What happened? I'm scared. Okay, let me do this real quick. There it is. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Make sure nobody's behind me. Come here, Mr. Person. I just want to say hi. Yeah, he's not dead. He's just sleeping for a while. Oh, I got more points I can use. Okay, let me see. Definitely get this. Obviously. Now I'm gonna get a 3001 QT. Definitely get that. And that's all I can give. I almost have all of them. Almost. Almost. Watch, as soon as I go down there, there's gonna be more enemies. I bet. I bet. I bet you. Oh, where are you going? Bye. Night night. Is he gonna come back or no? No, you don't. You see nothing. Where is he? There he is. Oh, why can't I get him on a roof? That's not fair. Night, mate. And I got a 12 for that. Let's go. Ooh, my arm hurts. I did not like that. Get it. Look how shiny his butt is. Well, not that I'm looking, but still.
The spider! Come quickly!
I knocked out your tooth, but don't worry. I left it under your pillow.
Oh, there actually was no other people. Okay.
Some days you just got it.
Yup. Decipher. Ooh, I wonder which suit this is. Is this the inverse suit? You know, the instead of the red and blue, it's blue and red. That's what I call it, at least. Oh no, it's $20.99. Hello, beautiful. Yes. Wait, are the scratches gonna come on it? Oh, and it glows like the... Let's go. Everybody clap it up. Clap it up, clap it up, clap it up. I look amazing. No? Okay. No more jokes, I promise. But then again, I'm always considered to be funny. No? I'll stop. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. I'll stop. Ow, my leg. Okay, I'm probably gonna play this until 8 o'clock. Possibly. I don't know. Why am I saying that? What the? What are these? Oh snap, we got our first viewer on the line. What's good, viewer? What are these? What are you?
Who can resist that?
What about these?
This just in. Webs needs...
Hello. What is this? Is this something important? I guess not now. Probably sometime later. Alright, let me do this one last mission before I go to the main mission. What, did I just do this one? Oh my god, no. I almost bit the dust.
Hey, Spider-Man, get me out of here.
The bat's going down.
Does anyone know which Spider-Man this is? Oh wait, I might have said it already. Oh god, wait.
Now hold on tight.
Get out!
Now that's fun!
My kids are never gonna believe this.
Woo! Michael O'Hara! Spider-Man. There it is. And the red and the black and red one was Miles Morales' Spider-Man.
He's black.
I know, right now, Kenny. That sounds so racist of me. Like, I'm happy that he's black and like that. Okay. Does anybody else see that? They're moving now.
Now I can find out how it ends.
Wait, what? There are three.
I'll take that.
Are these comic book pages? Is that what these are? Oh. That's just so hard. Why did I go all the way up here? I was supposed to collect the comic book page.
Oh yeah.
Oh, they are. Stop. Thank you.
Buckle up. Fasten your seatbelts.
Oh my God, help please. That just happened. No! I keep going the wrong way! Get to the fire truck! Get to the truck! Oh my God, there's a bomb. Pop it! Let's go.
Those people won't be able to breathe for long.
Oh, not the tall building. Please, let there only be two this time again. Please, I'm begging you. Ah! Okay, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Start here. I'm not gonna keep this on for a long period of time.
Don't worry, I'll get
you out!
Please, I need assistance!
Come on, I got you, fam.
On my way, hold on!
Let's get out of here. Woo, okay.
Very nicely done.
No, where are you going?
Hey!
Ah!
To the fire escapes!
Thanks, brother. I mean that.
Of course you do. Next should be this level.
I'm coming. Come on. Keep calling out.
Hey!
Every second counts. You are my brother, man.
Did I go too far? No.
Get down and cover your mouth. I'm on my way.
Please! I'm trapped in here!
I got you. Let's go. Careful. Careful. Don't touch the fire. And get out! Make it, yeah, like a boss! As Jacksepticeye would say. Huh? Doesn't it look like he's just jumping in the air instead of swinging away when he does that? To anybody?
A sobbing
nobody?
Woman embraced the
okay.
Sun.
Let me see if I can make it to one of these other missions real quick. I'll probably make it here.
What makes someone decide to be a henchman? Low self-esteem?
Get down! Get it! Yes! I made it.
Someone's planted a bomb!
Of course they did.
If I can get near that bomb, I bet I'll sense it. Gotta ditch this in some water.
I'm not gonna make it, am I?
Just when you think I can't get any better!
Oh, yes I am!
Time for alternative transportation.
Stop it! and land it.
Thank me all at once.
Hoo-ah! Let's go, Michael and Miguel here. Yeah. Woo! I got really scared, you guys.
Spider-Man dropped the bomb.
I did not like that.
River, saving countless lives.
Yes. Yes, I did. I can't believe this glows like in the game. What game is that? What game is it? Some game. I can't remember the name right now. I can't believe this showed me where comic pages are, not comic books. Wait, is there? Let me get up here real quick. Whee! Where is it? Where is it? Where the heck is it? Get it!
It's my lucky day.
Okay, there's one.
Bad guys appreciate all the effort I go through looking for them.
They find the action though.
Suspects attempting to break into a vehicle.
Yo, over here!
What's that?
Time for some tough luck. You are really bad at this.
Nope.
Take you on any day. Mono ain't mono.
They always say that, but they're lying. Mono ain't mono, my butt.
You're on tricks.
Take your beating like a man. Oh yes. Oh, let's go.
With great power comes great responsibility.
Oh, already defeated him.
Can't forget that.
Let's go.
I almost died just then.
Of boredom. I have a horrible laugh, you guys. I'm sorry. My voice sounds deeper than usual. Then that's okay. I can make it to this car chase. Where is it? Let's go.
I'm always awesome.
That is level up too.
Extra awesome.
That is level. Oh no, I didn't. Never mind. Where you going? Get it. Yeah, like a boss. I should go see our maze later on. After this main mission, I'm gonna go see our maze. Come on, let's go. Get it. I think there's two people in the back. Is it?
Guess this what? You failed your driver's
test. Oh, get it. Get it. Get it. Come on, Nintendo finger. Don't fail me now. Okay, no, there's two people in the back. Can somebody please tell me that she looks like Gwen Stacy? Please. Like from the last game. She looks dead like Gwen. Wait, was she in the last game?
Got the hostage out of
I think
danger.
So. She looks dead like Gwen Stacy from the last game. So please tell me that. I need to hear it from somebody else. So I know that I'm not crazy. I swear. Alright, let's go. Okay, so I got scared.
Stuck in traffic.
Hit roadblock, Spider-Man. God dang. I don't even know where the main mission is at right now. Here we go.
Funny how when crime's up, it's my
1,000 meters away.
When it's
down, are you serious?
Everyone forgets I exist.
Oh snap, we got a second viewer. What's good, second viewer? Can I run down buildings? Oh snap, but that slide though.
Help, Spider-Man! I can't hold out much longer!
He sounds British.
Something bad's going
I like
down.
British accents. It makes me feel classy. Does anybody know what level the suits can go to? At first I thought it was 6, but then I realized I was wrong.
Remember,
let's go.
I am not a horse. Do not kick me.
I am not a horse. Do not kick me.
Sometimes I fantasize about moving to Hawaii, but there'd be nothing to swing
for. Oh, to my second viewer, and my first viewer, what I said earlier is that where we last left off. Woo, don't do it. And make it. Basically, where we last left off was finding the Russians' huge hideout and getting the weapons that they had destroyed, basically. And now we're on this part of the mission. We're probably going to find like a bunch of Russian hideouts, I guess. I'm not sure exactly. I can make it. Come on.
Web slinging fail.
Oh, did already get destroyed.
That's what I'm talking about.
What the heck was that? Did anybody else hear that? That's that loud noise. Okay, I'm going to head to the main mission now.
Maybe Jonah Jameson and I could be friends if we just understood each other better. Nah.
Exactly. Oh, let me do this bomb real quick, actually. So I can get back up in the threes. Where'd the bomb go? Oh, it's over here. Oh yeah, that definitely helps a lot.
That'll wake you up.
Come back. What are you doing? Stop it.
Works for me.
Run! Someone planted a bomb.
If I can get near that bomb, I bet I'll sense it. If I can't disarm it, I'll have to drown it.
Come on. Come on, baby. Woo! Let's go. Oh. Don't you darn me, Sparty. It's not your time yet. It's not time for you to meet Uncle Ben yet.
Thank me all.
Oh my god, I got so scared. Oh, my heart is like a drip beating right now. Did not like that.
Experts now say the bomb was.
That was garbage. I didn't like that joke. That made me mad. Oh, I'm right next to the main mission. Alright, no more dilly dallying.
Gotta get back to the action.
Buckle up! Fasten your seatbelts!
Let me get this comic. Let me get it! No!
I can check that one off my list.
Did I finish all the comics? And then...
Just what I wanted.
Is he standing there? Oh, he is! Cool.
That's him!
Wait. You can only truly know your prey by watching him stalk his own.
That does kind of make sense.
Oh, please, dude. I didn't
have anything to do with that. But that actually is him.
I was just a wheel man.
Wheel man who saw all those people die.
Yeah.
Oh, you admit it. Good. Now you're going to tell me all about it.
Cletus!
You're going to give me
answers. What's good, Cletus?
The spider. I'm a big fan of the look, but your execution? Boring. You know, real spiders liquefy their prey from the inside. You should think about it.
You're the carnage killer. Why'd you do it? I get having a grudge against criminals, but...
Not criminals. Killers. No one knows death better. What do they see when they feel her cold arms wrap around them? What special insights do they have?
Does everybody in Marvel consider death a female?
You're crazy.
And you're welcome.
For what?
Doing what you want to, but can't.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll show you. I could teach you how to be a real predator.
Nope.
The spider, you're just pretending. Take off your mask, Spider-Man. I need to see your eyes when you die.
No, I don't. Was this fight supposed to be hard? I don't know.
I know the truth. In your darkest moments, you wish you were strong enough to be like me.
Not really.
Admit it. Give in to it.
Hold on.
I can tell you.
Please, no applause. Okay, just a
get
little.
Get beaten.
That's it.
Is that
go
it?
Go ahead. Kill me.
That mouse.
You know you want to.
Not really.
No. I don't kill.
I told him.
I'm a kinder version of Batman. Night. He's not even holding the blade. What was that?
Thanks for the help.
You chose to disregard my advice. So, I assumed you preferred to handle matters yourself.
What was that anyway? You expected me to just stand there and watch him kill that guy?
Or stop him. Permanently. I am trying to unleash the killer instinct in you, boy. The one you try so hard to deny.
That's not who I am. And it's not who I want to be.
Ever.
Then, there will always be a greater predator than you.
I guess we'll find out.
You know, crap, you can eat garbage for all I care right now. You say a man kills, I'm the better man then.
Thanks for the smooth ride. I sincerely hope I can return the courtesy by slaughtering you quickly and with minimal agony.
Ew. Are we about to sneak in here?
Good day, Mr. Cassidy.
Oh, snap, it's Mencken.
My name is Donald Mencken. I want to assure you that you are at guest here at Ravencroft. We're going to learn a lot from you.
And I'll learn a lot from you. Answers you don't even know you have.
Eager. I like that. Well then, let's get started, shall we?
Hey, you're not Karina Garcia. Or no. Is that her last name? No. You're not Corinne from... What's the YouTube channel? Claws of the Cat. Yes. Do I get to fight her now? Yes. I want to fight her so bad. Look at her big, beautiful eyes. They're so pretty. Oh, I should have called this the Claws of the Cat. Now I gotta change the name of this.
Calling all task force.
Oh, you're kidding, right?
Due to increased violence involving the gang war and the suspect known as Spider-Man, you are now free to employ extraordinary measures. Enter Phase 2 room suppression initiative.
What is this? What in the world? Why are you guys problems again?
Spider-Man, it's Whitney. You're number one on the task force most wanted list.
Of course
keep
I am.
Your head down.
So what else is new?
Let me read this real quick. Okay. Hold up. Oh no, I'm a menace. God dang it. Acuity, tackles, strike. I'm gonna upgrade my webbing. Reach the police convoy.
All units, remain on high alert. We've got multiple gang wars breaking out over the Russians' old territories. Everybody wants a piece. It's like the old west out there, so be careful.
Dispatch, my informants keep telling me about a new figure called the Kingpin, who's moving in to fill the power vacuum. No one seems to know his real name. Could you get some information on that for me?
Kingpin? Great. That's all I need. Some new wannabe trying to build an empire.
Escort units.
I'll listen to the rest of your stuff when I come back out, after I get this. A new suit already? I'm gonna wait till my other suit is like level 6
before I get this. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Now I gotta see how many of these people I got. Dang it. Ooh, what suit is... Ooh, I see that yellow streak. Don't get caught. I'm gonna wait till he moves. Or should I get the guy on the train track? Come back. Oh, I'm getting dizzy. I need like get on the wall. It just make me dizzy. Oh, I do not like that. I gotta get up. Oh god, I'm getting dizzy. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Oh god. Somebody help me, please. Perch. Stop. Oh god, I'm getting dizzy. I don't like it. Oh my god, help please.
I have him!
Are you kidding? No! I didn't even do anything. Oh god. How should I double takedown? I'm sorry. This is really making me sick. I don't like it. Stop turning around. No. Wait. Wait till they both move. Oh, so much better. Okay.
Cheer everyone to me!
Garbage. Oh, don't get too close to that. Okay. Oh dear god, I don't like this. God, oh my god, thank you. No!
Some guys work on cars. I work on my Spidey suit. And this stuff will help.
I see more Emmys. There's 1, 2, 3. Is that it? Yeah, I think that's it. I'll think about this real quick. I see the cycle before I like actually do something. Hold it. Don't let go of it.
It's not that you're bad at your job. Okay, it is.
I feel so much better.
Achilles now!
down!
Oh no. I am alone.
You're not alone. What are you doing? No. Oh, dear God. Oh, get back up. How did the other guy not hear you? Stop, what are you doing?
Hey, what happened to you?
Is anyone else there? Anyone?
No.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy being unconscious.
This weak an effort? I kind of feel like you don't respect me.
Dead.
Got him.
Sorry for this. Oh, is this the, what's the name? I can't remember. Yeah, but I'm gonna keep this one. Keep this suit on for a while. This blood armor suit? No. Claws of the Cat. Okay. I probably already read that, didn't I? I probably did. I just forgot. It's like the armor suit. I guess I don't know. Should I worry about the whatchamacallit? All right, let's go. Okay, where am I? Who are you? Yeah, I know that.
It's my lucky day.
I need to get 60 more pages. Not 60 more pages. No! Get the comic book.
Who can resist that?
I need to do some good missions, not bad missions. Like this deadlock. Where's the helicopter? Come on me, bro. Where you at, bro? Ooh, man.
You're surrounded. Be smart and throw out your guns.
You guys don't get paid enough for this.
Who the heck is that? Oh, it's one of those fast tricks. Okay. 12 enemies. Are they all towing guns? Of course they are.
I webbed your nostrils open so you won't snore. No need to thank me.
Oh, I was going to the floor. Whoops. Get back up there. Look at this, don't get dizzy, don't get, oh my god.
If I don't end this standoff, people are gonna die.
You're not so scary in person. You're all had.
Can you at least say some fun bad guy things like, curse you, Spider-Man!
I love that one.
You're all tricks. No more tricks. You're not so scary in person.
Oh my god, glitch the game.
Booyah!
Oh, you're all hat, no cat.
Yeehaw!
Ain't you?
I learned valuable lessons today. Kicking bad guys in the face is fun. Huh,
That was fun. Let's do it again.
Okay, now the last six should be up here, right? Yep. Where are you going? Didn't mean to do that. Oh well. I wasn't trying to do that.
Deliberately move it. Is that supposed to scare me?
Stop it.
You're not so scary in person.
Stop.
Yo, over here. Mono a mono.
Mono a mono, my butt.
Oh, you're all hat and no cat.
What is that? There you go. Oh. Gotta focus. No distractions.
Think of it as a sticky, gooey, smelly sweater. Cozy, right? Did your mom tell you you could be anything you want? Because she was wrong.
Yo, over here! Oh, you're all hat and no cattle. Skinny.
You're garbage!
More tricks.
Et voilà!
So
okay, got the speed surround. Oh my god. No. Move.
Mono a mono. Skinny ain't
oh, you
see, bad
man.
Guys don't think of themselves as bad guys, but
no, you're garbage.
Oh, you're all hat, no cattle. You're all tricks.
Heal. I'm just getting tired. I don't want to beat these guys up now. Oh my god.
Skinny, ain't you?
This one time I fought somebody who was a real loser, and they were still better than you. This time, pal.
Oh, you're all hat, no cap.
Mono, my butt!
Spider Slam! I'm still experimenting with the catchphrases. What do you think?
God dang it. Always
you
the combo.
Say some fun bad guy things like, curse you, Spider-Man! I love that.
Going down.
I almost feel like
I'm going down for it. Put it,
Spider-Man is being called a hero for putting it.
Ha, hero, you say. Is there another one I can do? Man, it's level one. What? Let's see what this other beam of light is. Oh my god, I leveled up. That like actually scared me. I didn't like it.
I'm always awesome. Sometimes
leave a deadlock.
I'm extra awesome.
Let's see what this is. Hold on. This is probably one of the things that helped me get rid of the,
Appreciate you being here. They won't tell us what we got. They said it's dangerous. And bad guys want it.
My pleasure. The last thing any of us need is more dangerous stuff on the streets.
No! Get back on! Nah. Keep it going.
Not being very subtle, are they?
Suspicious to you as it does to me.
Stop there. We'll fill you for a hole.
Be cool. We just want your cargo.
Think about it. Is that stuff worth your life?
Stop it.
Why can't they all be like
bad
that?
Puppy? No. Same thing about what you did.
Jump on. Came from.
Obviously.
Spider-Man, do me a favor and look up ahead.
Car's wired to explode. Gotta try to neutralize him.
Booyah! Dunked it. Whew. Better up there than down here.
Fuck you. What?
Huh. Friendly neighborhood fireworks.
Ah, what the?
That would be the perfect spot for an ambush.
Yes, it would.
Son of a... God. Move it, guys. Get it unloaded now.
Oh, snap! If you were awake, you'd be impressed.
You're all tricks. No more tricks.
Hey, Spidey, can you move that?
In a minute. There you go.
Good work, Spidey. Come on, we're moving out.
These guys aren't messing around.
Ain't no game! Hey, for me!
I'll give them this, they're persistent. Car bombs. If they go off here, it'll be a disaster. Just in time. Myself.
Oh, cool, okay. Hold on! No! Stop pressing buttons.
You're not... Alright, you're not good.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
Dispatch car 228, we checked out the Kane Museum. Nothing happening. We talked to the lady who called. She still swears she saw Spider-Man breaking in. But that place is locked up tight. No alarms have been tripped.
Copy that, 228. She probably read one too many of Jameson's editorials.
Kane Museum. That's not far. Might as well check it out. My reputation's bad enough without getting blamed for pilfering Picasso's.
Reach the museum, okay. Got to go. Please. Let me just deadlock real quick. What time is it? Okay. Oh no, there's electricity.
You're worth it.
deserve it.
Oh, man. Bob!
I gotta shut this down now.
Do you really not see me?
I see him.
Oh, of course you do.
Pay attention. I'm not gonna do this again for your benefit.
Boy.
You're not so scary in person.
Come on, show me what you got.
Let's talk about your level of effort today. It's not good.
Skinny, ain't you?
This is why they call me amazing.
No, my combo! Damn, you
I learned a valuable lesson today. Kicking you guys in the face is fun.
Next floor? There's somebody over here. Oh, God.
They're so cute when they're asleep.
I'll say, how did you not see me yet?
Shh. People work around here.
We're all tricks. No more tricks.
Why do I got people up here with no guns? But seriously, come on. That makes no sense.
No fancy tricks, Tommy.
The judges give Spidey? I almost feel like a bully.
10 out of 10. Perfect score. Would recommend.
Police officers say casualties would have been inevitable without the aid of Spider-Man.
Jonah Jameson complained about before I came along. Traffic?
That'd be kind of fun if he did, though.
I can't get out! Spider-Man!
Yes? What do
Someone's
you need, ma'am? Almost said, sir. Don't land on me, please.
Now hold on tight.
It's only down here, let me just... Yeah, baby. We doing work, fam. I went too early. Okay, there you go. Whoops, they mean to do that. Okay, what's next on the menu? Oh, man. Here are all the people. Oh, I want to see some of my trophies that I got. Oh, my ear. Save 50 civilians. This is the maximum. Completed 10 rescue situations. Petty crime situations. Acquire seismic blast ability. Okay.
And hadn't been there.
Hello, second viewer. How are you doing? Oh, heroic level 2. Okay, let me see. This is close by. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, I messed it up. No! What, does that man know what these orange boxes are? or those orange boxes.
Available units, please respond to a disturbing
situation. Let me guess, this, yeah, there's five.
Suspects may be armed.
What, you thought I'd let the small timer slide? Not a chance.
I hope you don't want to just do this until...
Hey, pay attention!
No!
I'm gonna do this again for your benefit.
Oh my god, what's with that? I messed up. Speak English! What are you saying? I can't hear you when you're muffled. When you're mumbling. No. You've been denied. Oh my god, that was close. What? Did somebody just say that mask is scaring me?
That was fun. Let's do it again. I was really scared that someone might see me fighting you losers.
Business owners praised Spider-Man.
Of course they did. They love me. I could probably make another, hold up. I don't have enough, no. It's this one. Car chase. Oh, good. I gotta get my hero thing back up, so I'm not considered a menace anymore. So those task force guys don't attack me anymore. Let's do this. I think there's two guys in the back this time.
I have a feeling you're texting in there.
No. Bad. Get out of the car. Bye bye. Move, move, move. To the side, to the side, to the side. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Bye. Ooh, that Nintendo finger is working for me. We get this off. Come on, Gwen Stacy duplicate. Maybe that's what I should call this episode. Nah.
Now they don't have any leverage.
Flip. Flip, 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 flip. I can't do the web swinging noise. Web. I don't know. I'll stop. I don't know what I'm blabbing on about. Oh, I can make this petty crime. Here you go.
Just when you think I can't get any better.
Stop pushing things.
We have a disturbing the peace call. Stand by for location.
Uh-huh. But I'm already there.
I'll come right out with some cold water. Not happen. Not again.
Nope.
You're not so scary.
Not today. Oh no! I wanted to do my web thing on him. Hoo-ah! Yeah.
Some days you just got it. I almost died just then.
Are these? You obviously don't.
Spider-Man showed once again that no crime is too small to escape his notice.
Yup. Healing, 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 healing. I see you. Does Spider know why these things are like flying in the air?
That'll wake you up.
Stop it. Let's see what's new with her. Enter the museum. Yes, come on. She looks... They look bigger than the last game. So does she actually have cat powers this time? Like she said in one of her recordings.
Yo, I bet that's worth some bank.
Hands off. Stick to the plan. We're waiting for the spider. You set off an alarm and bring the cops. No amount of money's gonna save you from the kingpin. You dig?
What being kingpin?
They're setting a trap for me with idiots like this? Not gonna happen.
Yeah, like, come on, man. Get some real people.
Better
get some real
cameras. So the cops will blame this all on me. Let's see what I can do before they figure out I'm here.
Oh my god, I almost shot him. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Got a message. Parker, I'm not doing any more of this stupid things. Is that the only camera?
Why did
no.
It have to be a museum? Museums are lame. I feel like I'm back in school.
They had field trips in reform school? Yeah, shut your mouth and do your job. The lady says museum, we go to the museum.
Lots to steal in museums. Great. I think I know who's about to cross my path.
Exactly.
I'll take that.
Where's the stupid camera? I thought I saw one up here. Oh, but there's one down there. There's a wall. Oh, that's not a camera. Oh, there it is.
Hey, why do we have to fight the spider? Kingpin's got people more, you know, in his weight class.
Hey, Kingpin's got a plan, and he ain't let us down yet. If you want to start criticizing, go ahead. It's your funeral.
Oh my god, they're looking up at the walls. They're smart! No! Oh, I can't climb on the glass though, really? I'll take all the cameras first before I do anything else. Careful, careful, careful. Oh god, this is going to make me dizzy. No, stop it! Stop, help, please! Get back on the wall. Oh my god, thank you, Jesus.
Fellas, I got him!
Are you kidding me?
Huh?
Bam! There he is!
Really? Oh my god, stop changing the camera view! Help. What garbage?
Huh? Let's not fight.
Stop it.
Let's fight.
Stop changing the camera. Jesus Christ. They kept changing the camera for no reason. Now how I get rid of these guys, that's a whole different question. Oh god, stop it! Stop moving! Stop! Somebody just kill me, please.
Nighty-night.
Do you see not see that? Oh my god.
Ahem. A little privacy, please.
Now this should all be, the rest of them should be downstairs. Are there three levels? Hold on. Isn't there another camera over here somewhere? I think so. There it is. Stop! Perch it.
Got the spider!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You don't. Oh, wait. Oh, God. Help me, please. Ugh. Gives me such a headache. I hate that. I was trying to get rid of that camera. Crud. Stop. Stop. Perch it. Perch it. Perch it. I gotta move. Gotta move. Gotta move. Nighty night. Let the bed bugs bite. Oh, I should have said the spider bite thing. Oh.
Impressive. Have you been working out?
Felicia, why am I not surprised?
Ah, is our relationship getting predictable?
Yes.
Let's see what I can do to bring the excitement back.
Okay, now all the cameras are gone, right? I need to get behind this dude somehow. Ooh, 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 ah. Oh, don't come over here. Don't come over here. Going back. Oh, and I leveled up. Nice. What are three levels? Cool.
I expected better from you, Felicia.
What am I supposed to do? Work retail? You don't meet hot guys in skin-tight spider costumes selling shoes.
You could have hooked up with me. I mean, yeah, I meant work retail. I take down bad guys
like
instead of being one.
It's my nature to break the rules, Spider. You should try it sometime. You might like getting a little naughty.
But working for the Kingpin, Felicia? Organized crime? You're better than that.
Oh, you have no idea how good I am.
Stop being so seductive. I'm gonna get rid of them floor by floor. Her with the kingpin though? Oh, I thought she was a loner type person. Oh my god, I thought I messed up like badly there. I thought I just screwed myself.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay. I had to risk it. I had to. Oh, you're back over here, aren't you? Oh, you're not up here? I thought he was. Let me get this last guy on the wall over here. Did you just stand there? No, please.
Just what I want.
Of course, it would have to be down there. Oh, snap. Oh my god. I thought I muffed up. Should I risk it?
Who can resist that?
Okay. Snacks, snacks. I don't know if the going back and forth between the spider sense or not is confusing. It's like getting you dizzy, but it sure is getting me dizzy. Oh god, I hate it. Oh, I could have got him. Wait a minute, here we go. I don't know how I should do this now. Like, I'm all confused now. Should I just try going all guns blazing? Or should I try this more stuff? Oh my god. What? I could have. I don't know, guys. No, oh my god, are you serious? No, come back. Ooh, that would have worked.
I just remembered. I don't care.
I don't care.
Skinny, ain't you? Huh? Hey, something's happened.
Yeah, I know something's happened. Oh, okay, that was hurting my eyes for a minute. Oh, God. Oh, what time is it? Okay. Okay. Adjust back. I gotta go. Oh, man, I'm tired. Five left. Wait. Yeah, five left. Okay. I thought I couldn't count for a minute. I got so scared. I was like, wait, one, two, three. Okay. Oh, that's garbage.
Fellas, I got him! Yo, over here! Somebody there? Bruno?
I think Bruno's dead.
Smitey doesn't play favorites. Neither does the seismic blast.
Who saw me? Wanna try it? Yeah. He did that. No, oh my God.
Now take some time to think about what you did wrong.
Okay. What's next? No, which one should I get next? Should I try to get you? No, you in there. Okay. Maybe I get you.
This ain't right. We weren't supposed to fight the spider alone. You were supposed to help us, lady.
Let that be a lesson to you, fellas. Follow a woman just because you like the way she fills out a cat suit, and you'll be disappointed every time.
That's a first. No man's ever called me disappointing before. You just haven't given me a chance, spider.
I want to, do the right thing. But your track record isn't great.
You shook up the body. I'll get you, maybe. Just gotta figure out how. I gotta figure out which way to go. Let me go up here. I'm so close to getting all these guys. There's only three left. Okay, you go around. You just stand there. And then you go around. So I probably have to wait. Oh no, he moves. Never mind. Why is it so confusing? That really hurt. Oh yeah, I think I can. Okay, yeah, I think I got it, but I'm not sure. I might fail.
Hey, wait. Hey, something's happened.
Nothing happened. You saw nothing. Just keep on walking. I'm getting somewhere. Just gotta get the last two. And the last one, I might just go guns blazing. I might just go out. I don't really care now anymore. Oh, the light.
Ugh.
I got them all.
He always looks so surprised.
Should I have served my time like a good little girl? Get out when I'm old and wrinkly? I don't think so.
You're saying the Kingpin got you out of jail? How much power does this guy have?
That's what it's all about, isn't it? Power. His, yours, and mine.
What do you mean yours? Oh my god, what the?
I've learned a thing
or
two.
Oh, okay. What was that?
This one time I fought somebody who was a real loser, and they were still better than you.
Okay, I got the powder now. Excuse me.
Going to all this trouble for little old me. You must really care.
I do. He really does. Oh, god dang it.
I know I'm being fresh, but when you dress like that, what do you expect?
I expect you to be a good little girl? Oh no.
I learned a valuable lesson today. Kicking bad guys in the face is fun.
Nope.
I bet you were the worst hide-and-seek player ever.
No. I won Kid Championship.
Don't feel bad. You're not... Alright, you're not good.
Not today.
You're starting to get predictable.
Not today. Hoo-ah, hoo-ah. I don't know why I like saying that so much.
You're just dying to get your hands on me, aren't you? You naughty boy.
I don't know, am I?
And he!
Last time I checked, I wasn't. What is she doing? Stop it! Get beaten! That looked fresh. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay. Ooh, oh my god.
Your heart wasn't in this, Felicia. Tell me what he did to you.
I was transferred to Ravencroft.
Uh-huh.
The Kingpin came to see me.
Just okay. To be clear, we're talking about Wilson Fisk.
Yes. He said he knew I was after power and he could give it to me.
You'd owe him. That's how it always works, isn't it?
Yes.
The doctors did experiments. They called it DNA crafting or crisscrossing.
Cross-species genetics? You've seen what can happen. Why would you do that to yourself?
Boy, you are thick. I did it for you.
What?
So I'd be like you. So we could be together. But then the Kingpin ordered me to kill you. Or die myself.
That's adorable.
I can't.
Felicia, I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm not interested in your face. Just your lips.
I can get you help. Witness protection. A new life.
Safe from Kingpin. But what do you say?
Maybe...
We can get to know each other like normal people. Yes, thank you. Jesus Christ, man. She doesn't want to know...
We be normal people.
You're right.
Run away with me. We'll go somewhere exotic. With our power, we can live like royalty.
Sorry, that's not my job. That's not my job description.
Excitement, romance. And that sounds terrible to you.
No, but I've got...
Responsibilities.
Well, I'm not one of them. Don't worry about me. I've always done fine with a target on my back.
I can't just let you go.
Fisk owns too many cops. If I'm in custody, I'm as good as dead.
Makes sense.
You can't do that to me any more than I can do it to you. You ever decide you want some fun in your life? Look me up.
Felicia,
why can't I come back? God, thanks, Felicia. My ally, my enemy. Ooh. It's Ooh, now I know what I want to title this episode. Yeah. Load faster. There you go. Well, I got figure unlocked. And I'm back in the good...
It all makes sense. Fisk becomes the kingpin by eliminating all his rivals with his anti-crime task force. And the public thanks him for it. He writes a few big checks and everyone looks the other way. But it's not just the task force. I've been taking his enemies down too. And the one who's been pointing me toward them is Kraven. I can't let him get away with this. I need to know more inside information on Fisk. And I've got an old friend who can get it.
Available units, please respond.
Wait, what does Kraven have to do with this? I don't get it. I mean, I know he's a bad guy, but I don't get... Is he working with Kingpin to get rid of these villains?
Are you just a screw? Really
nope.
Really slowly?
Oh, it's almost level 6.
Some sort of mime thing?
Not today. Yeah. To the wrath of Spider-Man.
Come on, show me what.
Just expect
come
me to
today.
Stand there.
Yeah. Can you guys hear me button mashing over here?
Harry knows more about Fisk than anyone.
I almost died just then.
He knows more about Fisk than anyone. Who are you talking about? Menken? That dude? The bald man? Or is it somebody else?
Thanks, Spider-Man, for cleaning up their community.
Of course they do. Okay, now let's head to the main mission. I'll second, let's go to the Destruction Hideout. Where is it? I think it's this one. What was that?
Buckle up! Fasten your seatbelts!
Here we go, into the forest. Under the sea, under the sea. Under the... Wait, under the trees. There we go. I fixed... Whoa, hello! I didn't know there was weather in the game. Oh, I thought it would be sunny. Never assumed it.
We're gonna have to find another way. Oh, sometimes I fantasize about moving to Hawaii, but there'd be nothing to swing from.
Exactly. Let's get this other costume real quick. And I think we're almost level 6 with this costume. After we're done with that, we'll move on to the next costume, which is that... black and yellow one. Costume, outfit, I don't really care anymore.
The feeling there's more to this place than it seems.
I can't really see the colors from here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Stop it! Stop! Get on top of the... Oh my god, there you go.
Shh! People work around here.
Ooh, there's somebody else up here. That was next to this guy. Aw, oh, man. Crud. What is it? It looks familiar.
Nighty night.
Okay, he didn't see me. Web shoot. Oh, web shooting. Web shoot what? Oh, that thing? Let me get up here. Dang, people keep moving too much. Can I get them? Of course I can't. Come back here. Just leave? Boy? It's not a game. This is real. Oh no, he would have saw me. Crud. Okay. Wait for him. Wait for him to move. Then we're gonna get the other guy. You guys enjoying the gameplay so far? I don't know how long we've been here for, but I know it's for a long time, I guess. I don't know. Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. Get behind him. Why can't I get him? Come on. God's making me heavy. Making me so dizzy. Oh, wait till he leaves. Wait till he leaves. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Leave, leave. I wonder how long this video is. Probably like 2 hours. Get him. Night night. Okay, bye. Alright, who's next? I think about this, Sleep tight.
Victor!
Be afraid of
he
spider bites.
Victor!
What the? What did he just do? I just like saw him jump up out of nowhere. What's wrong with him? Is he glitching out or something? No, come back! Man, almost had him. Where'd he go? What's he doing? Come back. Where does he go? Bye. Come here. I'm gonna tell you a bed bug story. I don't know what I just said. No, I didn't mean to do that. I thought that was an area I could like perch myself up on. Apparently not.
Respect me. What is that?
God.
stupid.
Getting suspicious.
Everyone quiet. I hear something.
You hear nothing. Come on, just go away. Okay, let me see where these two go real quick. Hold on, before I... Okay, go.
Never gets pictures of me winning like this.
Back of your mind. Thank you. Ooh, I got it. Hold up.
Huh. I can think of some
I know the name of this one. I know the name of this one. I just can't think of the name right now. Ooh, boy. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Yak. Whoops. Suit unlocked. Big time? No. I told you, I'm gonna wait till this one gets to 6. I can't believe I promised to go see Aunt May after that Craven mission, but then I just totally forgot. That's what messed up with me. Oh man, but it's funny though.
It all makes sense. Fisk becomes the kingpin by eliminating all his rivals with his anti-crime task force, and the public thanks him for it. He writes a few big checks and everyone looks the other way. But it's not just the task force. I've been taking his enemies down too. And the one who's been pointing me toward them is Kraven. I can't let him get away with this.
Hold up.
Every day a new crisis.
Yeah. Tackle, take this. Wait, what is that? Press square following a web brush attack. Okay. Don't know what that means, but okay.
I need to know more inside information on Fisk. And I've got an old friend who can...
Hey, Harry, how you doing, buddy? Ew, what is wrong with his face? Oh, snap, we got another viewer. What's good, third viewer? Oh, man, basically... Okay, I'm going to recap you. Basically, what's been happening? I got a couple of new suits.
Everyone knows Fisk is crooked. But you're saying he's actually setting himself up as the top crime boss in New York?
That's what I've been hearing.
Yeah, that's about it. So far,
I'm working with Whitney Chang on a story, and she needs proof. You're closer to Fisk than anyone I know.
Not really. He keeps his business private.
Of course he does.
But as an investor, I do have access to the task force's financial records.
Oh.
Okay. One of the addresses you gave me came up. Large payments to a security consultant.
Mm.
Fisk handles all the personnel decisions. He's the one who hired this Kravenoff guy.
Oh, are you kidding me?
He cut the books. So technically, Oscorp's paying him. He's trying to throw me under the bus.
Join the club.
You okay?
I've seen better days.
It's just, I trusted someone I shouldn't have. And I probably should have seen it, but after losing my dad and Uncle Ben, I guess I wanted to believe.
You wanted a father figure. I know what that's like.
Yes.
My dad shut me out of his life to focus on saving his own.
Mm.
And all he ended up leaving me was the disease that killed him.
Sad. Too bad any skip a generation. Oh. It looks worse since it's not colored in. That's disgusting. Talking about disease. How does this relate to the cross species? I'm a triangle. First.
Harry, I'm sorry. What is it?
It's genetic. Very rare. Degenerative.
Sad.
My father extended his life by spending a fortune while he looked for a cure. I don't have that kind of time.
Of course you don't.
There's gotta be some hope.
Gene therapy. That's what all my dad's research was about.
Hmm. Okay.
Is that why Norman started the cross-species experiments?
Yeah. He thought he could give himself the resistance some animals have to conditions like this. But the closest he ever got was the work he did on spiders with your father.
Hmm.
But Dad disappeared. And his work went with him.
Or did it? Probably not all of it.
Your task force. Their body armor has medical applications.
Can it help at all? A little bit?
It's not a cure, but it can give mobility to people who can't get around on their own. The task force has helped me improve on it and protect my research from criminals who'd steal it.
Okay. Okay.
But it was a mistake to work with Fisk.
He,
Ow.
He knows you're sick?
He figured it out. And now he's waiting for me to die so he can take Oscorp for himself.
Ooh. Why did you, like, stand for, like, that quick second? I don't understand. Whatever.
Listen, Pete. Take it from a guy who knows. When the people you trust turn their back on you, it's just proof you have to handle your problems yourself. But sometimes, you still need help.
Mm-hmm.
Harry, I'll do whatever I can for you. Just tell me what-
Spider-Man. No one knows for sure how he got his powers. But he looks to me like the only successful, healthy example of cross-species genetics out there.
Yep.
You take pictures of him. You must have some way of reaching him.
Well, what makes you think that?
Peter, I need Spider-Man's blood.
You mean my blood. That was weird. I did not understand any of that. Did you guys understand that? No? I didn't think so.
As if I didn't have enough problems. Now I have to worry about Oscorp being stolen out from under me.
And of course, I still don't have enough. Okay. Pumpkins? But is that actual pumpkin?
I caught up with Peter Parker. We used to be pretty.
Is he actually making me take a picture of the super pumpkin?
Excellent. I hate to do this behind Harry's back, but he's been acting strange lately. I'll only give this to Jameson if it looks like Oscorp's breaking the law. Huh. A little early for Halloween, isn't it?
I never understood that. What's up with the...
Biology, genetics, med...
Why did you want a picture of a pumpkin?
Listen... Pretty heavy stuff for the Harry Osborn I remember.
I mean, like, seriously, why did you want a picture of a pumpkin? That made no sense whatsoever. You're just... I think you're losing it in your old age, Jameson. Just saying. Alright, let's leave Harry's apartment. Because he's trying to steal my blood. And I don't really appreciate that. Ow! Ow! Ow. My shoulder hurts. Oh boy, boy, boy. Ooh, okay. Should I go see Stan? Oh no. Fight crime cream. That's a word. Fight crime in Manhattan. Ooh, another, whatchamacallit? Okay, let's go get this fire. We're not getting a fire. So that's it, just fight crime? Okay.
I'm always awesome. Sometimes I'm extra awesome.
Exactly. Oh God, dear Jesus. Three, two, one, lift off.
That'll wake you up.
Don't get hit by the truck. I got so scared. Oh my God.
Anyone trapped in there doesn't have much time.
Can it just be two people today? I don't feel like getting like four. I don't feel like getting four people. Oh my God. Oh, please tell me I gotta go. Okay, thank you. Examine. One, two. Okay. Stop it.
Poor Harry. I want to help him, but without the proper testing, my blood could actually make things worse.
I can't get to the fire escape.
Exactly.
For real, bro. Thanks, mucho.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but where is she? Oh my God, no. Stop. Stop doing things I don't want you to do.
I'm coming. Keep calling out.
I can't reach the fire exits.
When was the first time Peter Parker, or I mean Spider-Man, ever went to a fire to save civilians? When was the first time he did that? I think it was like one of the first original new movies to Tobey Maguire.
But it'll take time and lots of research to find out. And he's in no mood to wait.
Witnesses say Spider-Man went into the burning building without any regard for his own safety.
Obviously. Would you think I'd just do this for fun? No, not enough. Oh, let me go do this. Rush in your hideout.
Ha! Just when you think I can't get any better.
Lift off. Let's get this next suit. Yeah, I'm on a roll today. Roll up with my suit on. Is it on six yet? Is it on six? I don't know.
Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Please don't let there be that many bad guys in this one. Please let there only be five. One, two, three, four, five, six. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Come here! Don't leave me yet. Shutterbug. Did he just let out his last breath? Oh no, I can't do that. Okay. I need to see where everybody is. Oh my God, this is getting me dizzy. That's better. Okay. Got two guys moving around. I could probably get him first. Come here. Oh, I could have perched up here. I gotta move into this area because when they once they see him, oh, I can change to a new suit. Okay. Come back. Fine, don't come back, you jerk. Hey, let me see where everybody is again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where my diesel on top real quick. Oh, no, what that was, but okay. Of course you can see me.
I can't get you free.
Let me put if I can climb it. Stop. Wait. Come back.
I have him. I have him.
Garbage. Oh my god, I'm getting dizzy. Stop.
Hey, what happened to you? Clear everyone to me.
Now we'll see who is stronger.
What?
If this keeps up, they'll notice me for sure.
I have him! He got Yuri!
Okay, now I shouldn't be able to see. Oh, I'm getting sick again. Somebody kill me, please. I'm like legit getting sick from this. Where is everybody again? I forget. I'd rather take you out than get down there, get him out. Oh no, there's something behind him. Okay. Stop. What's wrong with the camera? He's glitching. He's stuck.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy being unconscious.
Is he still stuck? Oh my god, he is. If I can get him, or if he sees me, I'll be mad.
What happened? The order has been given. Release.
Man, I was so close to getting him. Then he glitched back to being fine. Yes, I would like to retry that.
I get the feeling there's more to this place than it seems.
Can you please skip this? Probably don't even need to get rid of everybody. Now that I think about it.
It's not that you're bad at your job. Okay, it is.
Oh, you stopped somewhere. Okay. What?
Hey, Grigori! Was that you?
No.
We've got him! I have him!
What?
You're getting suspicious.
Is someone here? We may have been breached. It is too risky to stay.
This is really becoming annoying now.
I get the feeling there's more to this place than it seems.
Like, guys that are seeing me, like, sneak attack the other people, they shouldn't be able to see me. That's garbage. Like, seriously, come on. Who's the one that saw me over here? It wasn't you, was it? But do you move? I honestly don't remember. Like, now I'm all confused. Oh, dear God. Oh, it was you. Okay. 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 I'm getting somewhere. I'm getting somewhere. Come back. Come on, let me get back over there. I get you next. Okay. Oh, come back. How far do you go? On the wall. Hurry up. How did you not see him? Like, seriously? Not too far back on. Night night. I already you first. How the heck do I get down there? Oh. Is there another way to get down there? Oh my God, I went to a hole. I got so scared for a minute. Let me think, shut up. Oh man. Oh, I can't take you out. Okay. I just gotta be careful about it. Okay, okay. Oh, boy. I'm in focus mode right now, you guys. Sorry if it's taking so long.
They always look so surprised.
Ooh, that was close.
Oh, no! I can't cut these webs! The spider! Come quickly!
Oh my god! Making me so mad. You paranoid son of a gun. Ah, come on. Go back on your route, please. I wanna do this right. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. You're embarrassing me, you jerk. Wait, can I? Oh my god, you're kidding me, right?
Wait, I just remembered. I don't care.
Wait for it. Night, night. Please let the spider bite. Is this the reaver?
Man, I could really build some amazing steady.
Woo, I got it. Oh, it is. I really like this. I really like this one. Yeah, let me put this one on. Or this is electro shoot. Not shoot, suit. There you go. I can speak English, I promise. Look how shiny he looks. My ally, my enemy. Oh yeah, I gotta go fight what's his face? Fight him? I don't know. No, I gotta stop crime and sit in the city. I don't know. I forgot what the main mission was again. Yeah.
Ah, poor Harry. I want to help him, but without the proper testing, my blood could actually make things worse. What makes someone decide to be a henchman? No self-esteem?
Let's go! Time to do work, my brother. I will see you on the other side, my brother. Please don't tell me there's different levels to this. Is there only two? Five reserves.
Spidey dance part. Well, more of a seismic blast, really.
Wait, can I open it?
Get down and.
Really? That was not good. Okay. Me and this one.
Hey!
If my blood can cure Harry, I'd give it to him in a heartbeat. It'll take time and lots of research to find out. He's in no mood to wait.
Help! I'm
Webhole, come on!
I'm coming!
Keep calling out.
Five goddamn people. Are you serious?
This'll shake you up. Okay, I'm sorry. That was corny.
Yes, it was. Let me out. Come on. Stop.
That's some serious heat. Gotta find the people quick.
Spider-Man, you rock.
No one gets left out when I use the seismic blast.
Come on. I don't got time for this. There you go, weapon. Come on.
Or turn him into a monster like with Dr. Connors. And then who knows how many people he might hurt or even kill.
That was a brave thing you did.
What are you doing? Why? Why is this a thing? You're kidding, right?
What do you say we get out of there? You know, water balloons would be a much better weapon.
What are you doing?
Every second counts.
This place is going up in smoke. Get me out of here, man.
Obviously.
It's like a bouncy house. Am I right?
No. I'm not gonna do this in time, am I?
Thanks, Spider. You're A-OK in my book.
Likewise. No.
So much for fires being romantic.
Get me out of this fast!
On my way. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do this in time, am I? No.
That was a brave thing you did.
Norman Osborn lived for years with his disease. Harry's got time.
Dang it.
Even if he doesn't feel like he does. Before I give him my...
Why does he keep saying the same thing? Special guest. Shut up, Jameson. Where's that stupid fire truck? I can't redeem myself? No. God dang it.
Buckle up. Fasten your seatbelts. Sometimes I'm extra awesome.
Caller reports suspects attempting to break into a vehicle.
All right.
It could be worse. I could be this man. I learned a valuable lesson today.
Not today.
Kicking bad guys in the face is fun.
Well, where are you gonna go from?
Take you on any day. Mono a mono.
Lies you tell.
Yeah, he's right here. No fancy tricks.
Woo! Oh.
I fought tougher than you.
Nope. Can't touch this. Woo!
Can't leave now. Always feels good to take out the trash.
Yee. Come on.
Spider-Man showed once.
Where's the main mission? All the way over here? Okay. Still don't have enough for it. Let's go. Sorry, my bad. You guys! One, two, three, four.
It's my lucky day.
Five. Come on, make it to the bomb. Three, two, one, lift off. Go! Is it gonna be the same area?
Run! Someone planted a bomb!
Run! Someone planted a bomb!
I gotta blanket the area and see if I sense anything. The bomb's booby-trapped. I need to drop it in the river.
Of course it is.
That'll wake you up! Time's ticking.
Let's go. Land it. Yeah. Let's go. Oh my god, I got so scared, you guys. Do I have any Spider-Man fans out here? Anybody, somebody, nobody? Okay.
Experts now say
the I'm gonna say that in every time in the Spider-Man video. I swear I am. Why is there a police car over here? Oh, is this one of those photo things?
Let's see if I can get a picture of her data.
Of course you can.
Good shot. Got it. I hate to spy on a good cop, but we're in a crisis.
I just randomly did a mission.
Mr. Negative controls Chinatown.
Oh, I'm Mr. Negative, somewhat. Stickiness. Stun. Clothesline. Cool. No. Okay, let's go.
This one, you think I can't get any better?
Come on, it's 900 millimeters away. Why can't you say millimeters? Aren't millimeters smaller than meters? Am I right? Or am I wrong? Come on, make it to the trees. Make it to the trees. It's in the trees. Oh, I made it above the trees. Nice. Oh, I'm so scared. What happened? Oh, what was that? What was that? Did anybody else hear like that boom? How did you get in the car? Was there a window open? There probably was.
Put this off long enough. Gotta catch up to Harry and talk to him.
He's right there. Just web swing on the car.
You came. Thank you. I'll pay whatever you want.
Mr. Osborne, wait. I've checked with scientists familiar with gene therapy, and I can't give you my blood. It's too dangerous.
Dangerous? I'll die without it.
Not right away. There's still time for more research. Every other cross-species subject has turned into a monster. I don't know why it's different from me. I'm looking into it,
I've paid the top minds in the field to look into it. A fortune. They don't have the answers. I'm willing to take the chance.
Ah, man.
It's not just about you. The lizard, the other cross species, they hurt
just
people.
Just get out.
I can't give you my blood until I know
right.
It's safe.
I can't
I
trust
promise.
Anyone.
I'll find out.
I'm on my own.
Mr. Osborne, I...
Did you just...
Really at the end of his rope.
Can I just ride on this thing?
A long time ago, but
forever?
I was busy being played for a fool by Kraven. I can't believe I fell for his act. Why would he teach me his hunting techniques if he was going to betray me?
Wait
that's
till
one
we
of the
over
things
here?
I'll have to ask him.
Now! Yeah, baby! Woo! Oh, this is it? Okay. Who anybody else is there anybody else cold in here? No? Okay. Oh boy.
Craven! Time for a little mentor-mentee chat. You know, discuss our mutual goals. Map out a 5-year plan. Explain why you're working for a human jello mold.
Looks empty. Maybe I can still find some answers.
Can't go in there. Oh, why can't I jump? That's not fair. Didn't mean to do for that. He's probably up.
The coward's not here. But I learned tracking from the best. Him.
Let me guess. I wanted the cross species behind this. Vulture?
I should take a closer look at this room.
I knew it! What's this one? I wonder.
It's all for me. He was gonna kill me and stuff me like a trophy. All this time he's been studying me, testing me, figuring out my strengths, and how to beat them.
Oh my god!
Thou best set a trap.
You're a fake! A coward! This is your idea of a fair hunt?
Oh no. It's only the prelude.
His eyes are scaring me. Oh no, never mind. They're back to normal. There's no way I was able to do that. Was it supposed to be made like that so you couldn't do it? I think so. I don't know. Oh, my back. Help. My back hurts. I need assistance. I need roadside assistance. I'll stop. Wait. What time is it? Okay. I still got time. Got
it. Ooh. The antidote I gave you should remove all effects of the tranquilizer. I want you at the peak of your abilities.
Okay.
Stop acting like you're King Arthur. All that talk about honor. You lied to me. Betrayed me. For the kingpin and his money.
Money.
That was incidental. I did not betray you. I truly taught you all I knew. Not just so you would eliminate the kingpin's rivals, but to make you the worthiest possible opponent. The foe I knew you could be. My greatest hunt. Now you are ready. And now we will see who is the hunter and who is the prey.
How do I fight you?
So you used me to take out the Kingpin's rivals. What about Cassidy? I noticed you jumped in to stop him talking to me.
Oh.
Cassidy was useful for a time.
I see you.
He sowed fear and distrust. But he is little more than a beast. It was inevitable he would have to be removed.
It'll be hard to spot him in those streets, but I have to try.
You've been a poor sport.
You wanted me to watch Cassidy kill that kid. Why? So I'd kill him? So I'd feel guilty? Just because you're a sick freak?
It was a test. To see how strong you could be. If you could stomach this spilling of blood. I admit, you disappeared.
I'm still waiting for an explanation for your mustache.
There's the quirkiness I was looking for.
I studied you. You are not capable of this kind of fury. You lack a killer instinct.
You say that, but I'm beating your butt.
I'm on to
nope.
You.
Come on. Why do I keep doing that? Why keep on that?
I'm right here.
What?
You grasp at shadows.
He's angry as you. I want to hurt my enemies just as much. The difference is, I know it's wrong.
You are a worthy of fight ghosts.
Are you deliberately moving really slowly? Is this like some sort of mime thing?
Come on. Get it. No. Oh my god, are you serious? I see you. Come on, Craven. Let's... Oh no, you're just a ghost.
He's in the trees. Gotta find him before he springs a trap.
There is no escape.
Don't you die on me, Spider-Man! It's not your time.
Come on. You're not really trying.
Why do I keep falling for that?
Like a drunken get me, boy.
Ambush me from the trees.
Your own senses
I can smell your fear.
God dang it! I wanna beat him before I end the video. Okay, we already saw this.
So you used me to take out the Kingpin's rivals. What about Cassidy? I noticed you jumped in to stop him talking to me.
Cassidy was useful for a time. He sowed fear and mistrust, but
it'll be hard to spot him in those streets. But I have to try.
There is no escape.
You wanted me to watch Cassidy kill that kid. Why? So I'd kill him? So I'd feel guilty? Just because you're a sick freak?
One, two, three,
it was a test to see how strong you could be.
If come on, attack me.
This spilling of blood. I admit, you disappointed me. Always one step behind.
Enable the spider sense. Come on, hurry up.
I'm still waiting for an explanation for your mustache.
There he is. Get him!
Impossible. I studied you. You are not capable of this kind of fury. You lack a killer instinct.
One, two, three.
No way.
Come get me, boy.
I get as angry as you do. I want to hurt my enemies just as much.
Exactly.
The difference is, I know it's wrong.
Good. You fight ghosts.
Garbage.
Let's not fight. Never mind. Let's fight.
You grasp at shadows.
Trees. Gotta find him before he springs a trap.
You've been a poor sport. So be it.
What? I dodged that.
That's your way. On my watch, no one dies.
Oh, come on. I was trying to heal.
I beg you. Kill me. Give me death over defeat.
Ha!
You're saying death isn't defeat? You planning on coming back as a craven zombie or something? Anyway, I won. That means I call the shots.
What are your terms?
You're a few episodes short of a season, Craven, but you've always had your own loony code of honor. So you're gonna tell me how to get to the Kingpin. The truth.
Everything you know.
You know.
Very well. You have won that right. Ask, and I shall answer.
I ran into someone who says Kingpin gets test subjects at Ravencroft. How?
The institution has lost all government funding. It now relies upon private donors.
Makes sense.
Which Fisk is the largest.
Obviously.
Now that Norman Osborn is dead.
And they just let him experiment on inmates like some kind of Dr. Chubbenstein?
They encourage it. They view the inmates as hopelessly damaged.
Yes.
Useful only as test subjects.
I don't think
subjects.
Felicia is damaged. Do you guys think Felicia is damaged? Why is the X one blank?
I know you. You're always checking out your surroundings. You notice everything.
Yes, it's true. I met with Fisk in his building.
Yes.
Where I took note of the locations of his cameras, weapons, and accessible points of entry. He has a Telek 4566 security system, and I know the passwords.
Well, you get a gold star. Draw me a map, and don't leave anything out.
Like, can I just press the X? No? Okay.
The information I have given you will get you inside the building, but you must still face Fisk himself.
Obviously.
We'll distract him with cupcakes.
This is why you will lose. You underestimate him. He has fought for his life since he was a boy. If you show even a moment's weakness, he will see it and kill you.
The old killer instinct, huh? A lot of good it did you. I'm not sure if the cops can pin anything on you, but if not, take my advice and go back to Russia. Fisk doesn't seem as forgiving as I am.
Oh, man. Uh-oh, wait. Upgrade? No. Oh, what is this? Hello? Come on, these guys. Cool. Cool, okay. Okay. After this cutscene, I think it's a cutscene, I'm gonna end the video. I've been on for like a few hours. I'm looking at the time right now. Wow. Probably for like 3 hours. I don't know.
Are you kidding me? With everything going on in the city, they're sending task force guys out of town?
I heard it's about that stolen Oscorp tech. Some kind of armor they're trying to get back.
So? We need backup now. But they don't care if working stiffs like us get killed.
This is my chance to find out what the task force's real priorities are.
Alright, that's the end of this video, you guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed Spider-Man, look at the camera, come on! Oh my god, are you serious? Okay, anyways, if you enjoyed this video, I'm so sorry. If you enjoyed this video, please pull a Kaioken on the like button and a KahmehameHA on the subscribe button to join the Qman Super Saiyans today. Man, I really enjoyed this game. Alright, anyways, this is Jackman 2020 signing out. I'll see you guys on the other flip side. I'll be beaming out of here, so peace.